It was the day of the great railway show. Sir Topham Hatt had selected all the engines that he wanted to take with him.
Ta-da!
Whoa.